Hello, I am your host Matt, and you're watching How to Be a Bear. I'm going to teach you guys. Step 1. Find a victim. Okay, make sure this person is weaker and cannot stand up to you. Step 2. Get even stronger. Step 3. You can have other victims, but it is important to know you should pick one victim as your prime victim. This is the guy you can make a living half out of. Step 4. Find insecurity. Find the weaknesses and explore them. Now I'm over to dark places where you can do things such as wedges, worms, and muggies to them. If anybody asks, you say you are just messing around. This is how you get away with it. Number 6. Come from a bad background. Alcoholic father or anything like that will do. Number 7. Then, have a cool name. No one's gonna take you seriously if your name is something like AJ or Scooter or something like that. You gotta have a cool name. And if you don't have a cool name, get a cool nickname. That will help. Also, pick a particular way to bully the person, such as Reggie, Willie, Muggies, and make it interesting, damn it. Make it your own. Put ice on it, guys, and if you really want to enjoy it, leave them hung somewhere. Or naked. Make anything you can do to make this kid a living hell. Tune in next week when we talk about cyberbullying and how you can do that.